Get set. Go. Boom of pops.
Personally, is going to be racing later on, you know, 100 meters off. Actually, one of the fastest in the world. Sometimes we do have my friends on here, which one of the fastest runners in the world. Say it's my name.
Good name.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, tell us, tell me, how have you prepared for this race that's coming up?
I heard about it back in Mexico, and I kept racing really good for it. And it was 15, and it was over. Regular 16 foot movement, so I've been going to work.
Which one are you looking at?
Which one have somebody listening
to me from the group? Tell me about your
friend. I'm going to bring up some energy. Tell me which friend for this company. Give a very, very good, very, very good job. And put it together for a great, great thanks for it. If I'm doing it on the third floor, from the fast lab, my people can work. We're putting this thing together, so it's very great for the community and great for the athletes.
What is the name for race 2
on the
South
of Israel?
What is the name
for race 2? New direction. This is my second trip in the first. This is where it spread. And my people are here now. And I come here, this is my home, so the third of my family. My personal friend, the athlete, thank you. That's where I've been around here. I actually
told. Thank you.
Thank you.
And that what helped take you there? I mean, I met you with a good athlete. And you were the athlete's manager and loved your energy. And I loved the fact that oxygen energy had that thing going on. I said, you know, this is really popular. I don't know what oxygen for energy is for us to be cool.
You can make it better. I'm going to check. You can make it better. 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 You can make it better.
And what is he doing? And is he also the first?
Yes.
What is he the first?
Yes.
So did both coaches